This is about finding a way to win a hockey game in an important time of year.
30th game of the year for the Devils is underway. Devils enter 4 points back of Philadelphia in the standings. So a big one tonight here at the Rock between these two rivals. Devils start with their top line. It's Jesper Bratt, Andre Palat, and Nico Hischier. The lines for forwards look similar to how they did in the third period against Anaheim on Sunday. Here's a shot from the blue line off the stick of Jonas Siegenthaler that's blocked away. One change on defense. Colin Miller is scratched tonight. Brendan Smith is in. Here's Shimon Nemitz, and it's fought off by Sam Ersson. Hischier was making a run toward goal. Long stretch pass gets to him here. He drops it off. Palat's shot is altered. It gets in on Ersson, and he shoulders it away.
Here's the shot you talked about, Bill, and it's right off the nugget, the mask of the goaltender.
Flyers playing this game the way they want to, muddying it up. Being very patient defensively.
I don't necessarily think this is bad for the Devils either, because we know they need to have good structure.
Bastion to the front, Michael McLeod scores! The fourth line's been strong all game and comes through with the first goal.
That'll get the crowd going. Brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Just the hard-working plays. The Devils get in heavy on the forecheck. Flyers turn it over. Good job by Lazar to get it down low to Bastion. He backhands it right in front. Watch right here. Lazar does a great job on Ristolainen.
But the Devils did create a couple of quality looks. Vanacek was solid on his end. And both teams were very sound defensively in the first 20.
What have we talked about before, Bill? I say you have to learn to win different ways. That's been some of the struggles this season for this Devils team, right?
Here's Joel Farabee to the Devils defensive end. He sends it behind goal. Cam Atkinson spinning. Had it jabbed away from him by the jousting Siegenthaler. It's turned over, though. Comes right back to Poehling, and he scores. Makes that turnover sting, and it's 1-1.
That's a beautifully executed play by Philadelphia. Jack Hughes knows. He makes a real high-risk pass. You don't need it right here. He tries to find Toffoli through the middle of the ice in his own zone. It's read well right here by Poehling. And then look at the give and go. That's a great play by the Flyers after the turnover. But
now Luke Hughes has it. He delays. Toffoli takes it. Luke Hughes gets it right back. Glides it to Jesper Bratt. Minute 8 left on the power play. This is Jack Hughes. Down low for Hischier. Flips toward goal. Bouncing puck score! Jesper Bratt taps it in after Nico Hischier went hard to goal.
That's the answer the Devils were looking for. Canada forehand in tight around the net. But you see a good job by the Hughes brothers moving that puck around, just waiting for the right opportunity. They get it down low right here to Nico Hischier. Look at this little power move to the net. And there's Jesper Bratt right in front for a rebound. Really good job. It bounces off the goaltender Ersson initially, but Bratt's right there in the blue paint to finish it off. Give the Devils the lead right back 2-1. It could have gone in transition, so I'm looking at it real conservatively, Bill, right now.
Toffoli gloves it down, slides it across. One-timer, Holland. Ersson got a piece of it. Konechny's pass intercepted by Nico Hischier. Right on the tape, Andre Palat. He finds Jesper Bratt, but it's a bouncing puck over Bratt's stick. Played nearly 8.5 minutes in this period. Konechny charges forward. He slides it, and it's a goal. Ryan Poehling again. His second of the period off the assist from Travis Konechny.
Quickly and right here. As he chipped that puck, then he bumped with a Flyer, Forrester. But what does he do? He just ends up getting blocked or sealed off out of the play, and Konechny makes a good play to Poehling as it's a 2-on-1 on Siegenthaler. Like to see. You want the team to kill those penalties off.
Siegenthaler hit from behind. Walker puts it all the way through. Big rebound, and Lawton gets upended. It's a penalty coming on Luke Hughes, but probably a penalty the Devils had to take.
Lawton in front. It's a goal. See the shot come to Vanacek, and right there, Lawton's going right through the crease. And we'll take a look at it one more time. And he just, you know, he seals him off, and Lawton goes flying over his stick.
Comes to Sean Walker straight away. Lazar's stick broke. Second stick he's broken this period. Tippett shoots, and Vanacek gloves it.
Siegenthaler, a big one, sacrificed the body. This one, I think, well, that's the last shot. But, you know, you hope to play many more, and it's another game, and you move on eventually. But I think it means more to the fans and everybody that's rooting for you. And that's okay. That's the passionate fans do, right? A few years back.
Lazar heading toward the front. It is knocked back to Siegenthaler. Bastion sets up Lazar. Shot on St. Harrison. A stick is broken as the puck comes to the corner and bounces off the broken stick. It's Poehling who lost his stick. And Poehling, who has scored twice today. Palat plays it to the blue line. It hops over York. Curtis Lazar intercepts. He's in. Lazar shoots. St. Harrison.
What a save. And that would have brought the house down. The wraparound chipped up right here. Look at the read by Lazar as he steals the puck away on a...
Devils changing. Marino finds the trailing Jesper Bratt. He moves it wide, Nico. Heischer across. That missed both Marino and Palat. Palat sends it in. Heischer jamming at the rebound. And Harrison stops them both. He's on the gas pedal, and he is cut off by Bobby Brink. Smooth play. Brink puts it right on Owen Tippett's stick. Tippett to the front. And a chip gets the pad out.
Wow, what a save. Well, we're watching Tippett's opportunity a little earlier, and he cuts hard to the net. You see Ball does a good job with that long reach. Vanacek gets a little piece of it. You see how he shields that puck with the right knee way out there. And
one last surge. Konechny working on Ball. 4 seconds to go. Slides it all the way through the goal mouth. Bastion chips it down, and this game is ticketed for overtime, just as it was when these teams played on November 30th. That one was won by the Devils. Michael McLeod knows the assignment here. He's on to take the draw against Sean Couturier. It's a battle for it on the wing, and McLeod gets there to knock it back to Luke Hughes.
Changes for Bratt.
So the Devils have Hughes, and Bratt out there. Jesper Bratt charges ahead, gets it wide to Jack Hughes. Jack spins back. Devils in the zone. Hughes gets right down the lane to the front. He's yanked down. And no penalty will be called.
That's unbelievable. Save from Harrison. Let's watch. Well, I guess 5-on-5 they're going to call that, because he did give him a little.
Right up top. Charges forward. Swivels again. Keeps on looping and turns back away from pressure. Hughes absorbs a hit from Poehling. He centers Nemec, shoots, save Harrison, and now the Flyers have numbers. Knocks it back. Marino steps under some pressure and makes a smart play to Heischer as Jack Hughes pops out again.
There you go.
Heischer around Couturier, and Nico. Heischer shoots. Harrison makes another save, and now Couturier's got a chance to go.
Here's the chance. The Built Ford Tough Play of the Game is presented by your local Ford dealers. There's the big save by Harrison. He made it.
Absolutely breathless hockey, and Jesper Bratt's going. It's Bratt on Sanheim. Waiting for numbers, Bratt gathers a minute 45 to go in overtime.
3-on-3, it's the best.
There's, I love it.
Great chances both ways. Oh no!
Hughes turned it over, Tippett's in, he scores! Owen Tippett with a takeaway and a finish. And the Flyers win in overtime.
Or this is the Devils' game. He makes a huge save on Heischer, then a little miscommunication. Jack ends up, you know, trying to move that puck, but it sits there for Tippett, and he rips a wrist shot. And as one more look at it, you see there, he's able to pull that puck as it was in the skates of Luke Hughes. That's your Built for Tough Play of the Game, presented by your local Ford stores, and not the play of the game the Devils wanted, because they had the better of the chances in OT, but one mistake cost them.